digital currency of the new generation. Korean startup BlockchainOS is about to launch a Boscoin brand new digital currency. Developers claim that currency will be able to carry out up to 1,000 transactions per second. CEO of BlockchainOS Park Chang-ki reckons that through Boscoin, Korea will soon be able to challenge the world's cryptocurrency market. The official release of Boscoin is expected later this month.